Carolina Thrashers. 49 seconds left. And the penalty to Igor Ulanov. And now Moreau's dropped his gloves with Exelby, and he's got the right hand going. Now the left hand. Exelby knocks him to his knees and ends up on top.
Now, see, Exelby hit him when he's down on the ice. That should be an extra penalty. Jackson is standing right beside the officials. Exelby's a young kid. And now you see Moreau not happy that he was given one while he was lying on the ice, and he still goes after him. Earlier on, Andy Sutton, who's a giant, had Steve Staios pinned up against the boards and wouldn't let him off. It's basically what you're looking at is a frustrated Atlanta Thrashers team. And again, this is the time of the game when a guy like Jason Smith or a guy like George Larac has to make their presence known. Exelby's going to be ejected for hitting Smith when he was down on the ice. They run together right inside the zone. Exelby spears, makes a spearing attempt, rather, at Ethan Moreau. And as he falls to the ice, he hits him once here, but this is the one that Moreau doesn't like. It's coming up.